Hello, I'm Tom Storm. I'm the director of bands at Park High School. I love that I get to be with young people. I really enjoy working with the youth and things that interest them and help them grow.
He is the most amazing teacher I've ever had. He is the one who influenced me in many ways. He has helped every single one of his students excel in music.
When I first started, I was teaching two bands at Park High School, and I was teaching the fifth grade band at Pullman Elementary School. And after 2 years of running back and forth, we were able to grow the program enough to where I was able to stay here full time and work with three different ensembles at the high school level and teach more lessons to the kids.
Mr. Storm has been a wonderful addition to the Park High School staff. He has escalated the music program by leaps and bounds.
When I first started teaching at Park High School, we had roughly 16 kids in the marching band and about 75 kids in the daytime band program. And every year we just kind of chipped away at it and kept inviting more, and kids kept getting excited about being here and inviting their friends to be a part of it, to the point where this year we've got about 100 kids in the marching band and about 150 kids in the daytime band program.
I was one of the 15 people who nominated Mr. Storm for Educator of the Year.
And this fall, when we found out he was nominated and won, we were just ecstatic.
When I was named Educator of the Year, it was a surprise. I wasn't expecting it. And they came in on the first day of school and surprised me with the announcement. And it was fun. It's an honor. I just feel like I'm just a teacher doing his job. I love the kids. I love what I do. And the fact that they enjoy it so much just means all the more to me.